Singapore has signed a new bilateral investment treaty with two African countries, Burkina Faso and Côte d'Ivoire. The deal signed at the 3rd Africa-Singapore Business Forum will protect investors' interests from both countries and open up more business and investment opportunities. Singapore is the largest investor in Africa among the ASEAN countries. As of end of 2012, Singapore's investments into Africa saw a compound annual growth rate of 11.2% over the previous 5 years, reaching almost $16 billion. According to the chairman of Africa Business Group at Singapore Business Federation, there are plenty investment opportunities for Singapore companies in Africa.
Africa is now what they call the last frontier, and a continent of 54 countries that has enormous potential, untapped potential, where the Africans are trying to realize their dreams, their potential, in both economically, socially, and I think they want everything under the sun.
Singapore companies' growth opportunities are limited at home due to a severe manpower crunch and high business costs. Against this backdrop, helping companies go international is the priority of government agencies like IE Singapore. There are now over 60 Singapore companies with presence across more than 50 African countries. IE Singapore, a government agency that encourages and advises companies' overseas expansion, says investors doing business in Africa should also be aware of the risk.
Still have the occasional instance where governments may flip and flop with policies. And this is always a cause of concern to investors. You may not be able to stop it, but you can certainly mitigate those kinds of political risk. And from an agency perspective, we have a tool that helps companies to buy political risk insurance, for example, if they are going to invest in a country where political risk is still a factor.
Singapore-Africa business ties will strengthen in the future. Singapore, of course, wants to open up new markets and gain new growth momentum. Africa, on the other hand, wants Singapore to bring in the know-how and, more importantly, to stay and grow with Africa. Miralu, CCTV, Singapore.